Hi, I'm James Norton for chow.com Supertaster. I am here in Seattle, Washington. I've been seeing the tourist sights. I got out to Bainbridge Island. I've been eating extremely well, and I'm excited today to talk about a little bit of a local food find. I'm here with one of my viewers, Daryl. Daryl, thank you so much for joining us. Appreciate it. Tell us a little bit. What do we got here, and why do we got it? What are we eating here?
Well, what we have going on here is the typical Seattle-style hot dog. And as you can see inside, what really defines a Seattle-style hot dog is the cream cheese. So we have cream cheese, we have jalapenos, and what's unique about dog in the park, some grilled cabbage and onions to top it off.
So it's almost like a salad on your hot dog.
A little bit.
What's going on here flavor-wise? Like, what's exciting about it? What makes it special? How does the cream cheese play with the dog?
Well, the dog itself is pretty fatty, and they slice the dogs in half here at Dog in the Park, and the cream cheese adds an extra fatty element to it. And when you're adding jalapenos to that, you're getting a nice kick to level it off.
And correct me if I'm wrong, but this is a popular lunch, but also kind of a drunk food, right? You're coming out of the bars, it's 1 in the morning.
Yeah, that's exactly right. As far as I know, that's how it started. 2 o'clock in the morning at the bars. People need something pretty fatty to get them going after drinking all night, and the sausage places figured, hey, what's better than adding fat to an already fatty hot dog?
Right on. So this is how we do it in Seattle. Let's give these things a try and talk about it. This is really good. I love the smooth cream cheese on the crunchy buttery bun. The hot dog's in there, it does start to get a little oily, a little greasy, and then you got the jalapenos and the cabbage cut in the other direction. I think it's really well balanced.
Yeah, I agree with you. This is a staple for me down here downtown.
Well, Daryl, thank you so much for playing host and showing me this awesome food.
You're welcome.
And for chow.com Supertaster, I'm James Norton. Please join me tomorrow. I'll have more great food.